Goals came in the second half. Pompey taking the lead with a strike that angered Oxford, who thought keeper Ken Vasey was fouled by Colin Clark. Referee went with Portsmouth and let Darren Anderton's goal stand. You'd have put your money then on a Portsmouth win. Oxford looked washed up, but back they came with a delightful equaliser from Joey Beauchamp. And then, 10 minutes from time, United struck again. What a vital goal, scored by Trevor. Aylott could even be a lifesaver. Oxford United 2, Portsmouth 1.